Lord Sakai, please join me. The tale of Gosaku awaits you.
Gosaku, tell me about him.
Gladly, my lord. 2.5 centuries ago, Tsushima was terrorized by the Red Hand Bandits of Akashima. Around this time, a farmer named Gosaku heard the spirit of a dead samurai calling to him. He found the body, still clad in brilliant armor. Overwhelmed by the armor's beauty, Gosaku stole it. Before long, the Red Hand reached Gosaku's home, knowing the farmers would lose everything if the bandits went unchallenged. Gosaku donned the samurai's armor. The bandits charged. Gosaku's sword arm trembled in fear. He resigned himself to death, but blow after blow glanced off the armor, and Gosaku did not falter. The bewildered bandits staggered back, tripping over their feet. A mysterious sense of calm suffused Gosaku's body and mind. Impressed by Gosaku's bravery, the dead samurai spirit guided his blade. Before long, Gosaku cut down the final bandit, and the Red Hand were never seen again. Years later, when Gosaku died, the farming families locked the armor away for safekeeping. Each family holds a single key to the lock. Now terror stalks our island again. The farmers of Tsushima claim to have seen Gosaku high on a hill, looking for a mighty warrior to protect our farms once more.
The armor is still locked away.
And now the Mongols are hunting for it, raiding farms across the island in search of the keys.
Which farmsteads hold the keys?
Aoi, Iijima, Kuta, Koshimizu, Ohama, and Yagata. If you find the keys, they say the armor is hidden on a hilltop in Akashima.
The Mongols will never lay hands on it.
Of that, I am certain, my lord.
Norio.
It's right to prevent more suffering.
If you kill these raiders, others will retaliate.
Lord Sakai!
What's the problem?
Mongols are gathering nearby, preparing to strike.
We should evacuate to Castle Canada.
Evacuate and the Mongols will hunt you down. Not one of you will live to see Canada's walls.
But we won't have blood on our hands.
Go tell the village your plan for them, Hochi. I'd like to see that.
Norio, I wish you cared about the Eightfold Path more than others' opinions. First, you follow Enjo around. Now, Lord Sakai. Do you ever think for yourself?
Wash my brother's name from your mouth.
Enough! Norio and I will do the fighting.
Everyone else can go hide.
I refuse to hide. I don't take lives. But I am not a coward.
I'll scout the village. See what defensive preparations we can make quickly. Gather everyone to you. Ready them to take shelter. One of these rooftops should work.
Everyone! We need you to gather here! Bring your families, quickly! Gather round. Don't wander off.
Here, perfect. No need to panic. A temple. People could hide there. If we flee into the swamp, people will get lost, separated. Easy prey. No walls. Mongols can strike from any direction. Incense burners. Add black powder to the incense. Get the smoke nice and dense. Enough to use as cover. Norio and Hochi lead everyone to the temple. I'll deal with the Mongols here. They'll blame me, not the villagers.
My lord, we've gathered everyone.
Take them to the temple.
I won't let you fight alone.
If the Mongols go to the temple, who will protect these people?
I'll do as you ask.
Keep your naginata ready. I'll owe you a jar of sake for putting up with Hochi.
Everyone! Mongols are on the way. Follow me to the temple. The invaders will face the wrath of a samurai.
Please, everyone! Do as Norio says! We'll take shelter at the temple!
Need to find a place at the edge of town to wait. I can hide in the granary. Now to light the incense burners. I hope the Mongols like smoke.
Nikin bitten Lu Harvard Wench! Zum Ter Havas Nistir Sadri! Nikolos Agda Harsidich! Akichan Ho, Olad Ahna Ternik!
Von Beschwestin bei Gute!
Marta Natra!
Norio!
Lord Sakai!
What happened, Norio?
I was fighting. A Mongol snuck up behind me.
Hochi threw himself at a blow meant for me.
You're both braver than many samurai I've known.
I didn't know he was behind me until I heard him cry out. By the time I turned around, he was dead.
It's not your fault. Norio?
Every time they lifted the cover on the pit, the daylight would blind us. This time, one of them stank like sake. I felt their hands pull me up, but my brother threw himself at them. He was starving, wounded, but he fought them. He fought them so hard.
Norio, you don't have to...
Yes, I do. They gave up on me and took Enjo. They took my brother. Everyone who rode south from Cedar Temple. All gone. Except me. They deserve to live. I'm the one who should be dead.
I thought the same thing after Komoda. Many times. I don't know why we survived, Norio. But we did. And these people are counting on us. We're all they have. The people of Akashima are alive because of you. Don't forget that. Because they won't.
So the temple in Kushi still needs our support.
Oh. Hey!
Come here and fight!
Thank you.
Show me your skill!
You're a good horse, Noble.
You deserve the best, boy.
Faster, Noble!
Thank you. Calm down. What's your name?
Shino, my lord.
Shino, tell me what you saw.
A river child. Kappa.
A demon? You sure?
It's just like the stories my father told me. A monster in the river. Crow marks in the soil.
You're lucky to be alive.
I hid while my father went to go scare the cop away. Then I heard splashing and screaming.
I will check on him, Shino. Stay here, away from the water.
Be careful, my lord. The kappa are hungry.
Half-eaten fish. Something was ravenous. Tracks. Could be human or animal. They lead into the river. The tracks continue. It must be Shino's father. The cuts are savage but clean. Possibly from a blade. His killer may have left a trail. More tracks. They went this way. It smell. Cooking fish.
I'm right here!
It wasn't Kappa. Just thieves, murderers, monsters just the same. They likely stole from Shino's father. A flute. Must have belonged to Shino's father. A few rocks. I will return it to her.
My father.
I'm sorry, Shino.
The Kappa killed him.
Not Kappa. Thieves.
No. Only a demon could do such a thing.
Desperation can bring out the demon in the best of men. Is there somewhere you can go?
My aunt is from there.
Did this belong to your father?
Yes. He'll travel to Akashima with me. Thank you. I'll head for town soon.
I knew you'd find me, Sakai. You can go, boy.
Straw Hats are cowardly traitors. You all deserve death.
And samurai are spoiled hypocrites who steal glory from real warriors like me. I'll prove it.
Come on, then.
You lived your life in a castle. He made you soft.
Then why are you out of breath? Farewell, Ronin. That's my novel. Standing amidst death. Always standing together. Once a grander sight. Show me your skill!
Ready?
Jabna!
Hem ne gibi mutlu sor. Hem de azak.
Sie geht mit!
Hey, wait, I go!
Oi, who do you give to Harta?
be soon.
I'm forever indebted to you.
Go, and stay safe. Be all right.
Free at last.
Be careful up there.
Please hurry.
You'll be free soon.
You are the equal of Gosaku, my lord. As a sign of our gratitude, take this key to his armor.
I will wear it in defense of the people of Tsushima. Good noble. Together.
Are you cowards?
End of the...
You dash your samurai!
Oh.
know anything.
I want answers. How dare you threaten us?
My lord, maybe you can talk sense into them.
Tell me what this is about.
My lord, I am Saburo, a highly respected merchant in Umugi.
If you want my respect, earn it. Why are you threatening these people?
My family has gone missing. And these people refuse to speak. Something foul has happened.
Why was your family here?
I made arrangements for us to escape the island. We were to meet here, then sail for Iki.
That's not possible. The Mongol fleet controls the sea.
I paid a crew of smugglers to take us to safety. Unsavory sorts. But they've helped several families since the invasion. My wife Aki was terrified. And little Jotaro wouldn't stop crying. I had to do something.
And now your family's missing, along with the smugglers.
And these people know something.
I will find out what happened. You will remain silent.
Yes, my lord. But don't go too easy on them.
Everyone, gather here. I need to speak with you. This man claims his family was here recently. Did you see them? Nothing? Has anyone heard about smugglers promising safe passage off Tsushima?
My lord, I think I saw them. A woman and a little child clutching a toy.
Where did they go?
I didn't see them leave.
I saw no one like you describe.
I want to hear from each of you.
I only got here yesterday, I swear.
Do any of them talk about escaping the island?
Only the rich can afford it. Ask Chota. You talked to some of those families, didn't you, Chota?
Please don't strike me down. I don't know a thing.
He's running away. Get him!
You! Stop!
I don't know anything! Spare me, my lord!
Stop running, you fool!
I did...
Start talking.
The smugglers were here. They led the merchant's wife and child away. I followed, but they caught me. Said if I told, they'd cut my throat.
I promise you, they won't get that chance. Where did the smugglers take them?
West. There's a watchtower on the coast. I think that's where they meet their boat.
Jin, over here, quickly.
Sign of Saburo's wife and child.
Please!
This is easy to fool.
Stand and fight me!
Just take our money! Spare us!
Shut your mouth!
No sign of Sub-Rose's wife and child. The watchtower. The smugglers are close.
This is this easy to fool them.
People are desperate. Dangle hope in front of their noses, and they believe
Who will doing? Face me first?
Just take our money! Spare us!
Shut your mouth!
Safe now.
I don't understand. They said there would be a boat to meet us.
There's no way off the island. They plan to take your money and kill you. Was there a woman and a little boy with you?
No, just us.
Go home. Saburo's family might still be nearby.
Huh!
A woman and a boy killed recently. A toy. Maybe Saburo will recognize it. He needs to know.
Here!
My lord, did you find my family?
I found this.
Huh? Jotaro's toy. I don't understand.
The smugglers. They lied to you. There was never any boat.
No. Everyone in Omugi knows who I am. They wouldn't!
They did. Your family is gone. I killed those responsible.
You didn't save them. What kind of samurai are you? All of you! You betrayed us! You did this! You did this!
Saburo, we need to stand together. Take what money you have left and help these people fight back. But first, bury your family.
Can still pay for the food.
Clear.
can help improve your blades, my lord. Balanced, sharp, and deadly. Apologies. You don't have what we need to do the work.
My lord, anything to offer from your hunting? Only the best for you. Worthy of a samurai.
You have my thanks.
Only the best for you. I'll make an offering for your good fortune.
My good kid.
Not here, you know.
Then I'll wait until he leaves. Follow him out, and then I'll kill him.
You could try talking.
Got nothing to say to him.
It's not worth it. You'll just anger Lady Sunny.
Good. I'm tired of her.
Are you tired of your head? Because her men will be more than happy to take it.
If your blades need work, it will be of use.
My lord, please help me!
Do you need a new quiver or such here?
Expect him to give up? Run home?
Well, no.
They're going to fight like a bunch of star dogs. Go after Khotun Khan's scraps.
And we are the scraps.
We don't.
My lord, please!
What's wrong?
My daughter's missing. I haven't seen her in days.
Could she have run away?
She wouldn't do that. Please, find her.
My mother was like you. Would stop at nothing to keep me safe.
Then you understand.
Where did you see her last?
At the dojo. I left early. She said she'd catch up, but she never came home.
I'll do what I can. Someone there should remember the girl. A
I'm looking for a girl named Kuma.
Girls, boys, chickens. I have it all. For the right price, call them whatever you like.
Fool. Do you know a girl by the name of Kuma?
The merchant's daughter? Yeah, I know her. Haven't seen her in days, though.
I need to find her.
Sorry. Can't help you.
I need to find a girl named Kuma.
I don't know anyone's name, and I don't want to. Leave me be.
Warrior, over here.
I know who you're looking for.
You know Kuma?
Yes, but we can't talk here. Follow me. I knew it was too good to be true.
Something's wrong. Her mother hasn't seen her in days.
We can speak privately here. Kuma is a friend. Last I saw her, she was leaving with a man who promised her a job.
What kind of job?
Running an inn. She wanted to earn some money for her mother. Made me promise not to spoil the surprise.
Where's the inn?
Numanaka Inn. Up the main road.
Chiharu!
I'm with you.
Watch it!
Come on.
reflecting oneself. The open wounds grow deeper. Protected from hate.
Challenge me! Horse!
Thank you.
Stand and fight me!
The Monaka Inn. I should be here.
Hear him around here.
Enough, but keep your eyes open. He's close.
Let's see.
Nothing.
To do what?
Rob people. They made me wait on the roadside, calling for help. Most people would stop. Some wanted to help. Others.
It's over now. Let's get you home. Surrender, and you can live.
Girls, boys, chickens. I have it all. For the right price, call them whatever you like.
Time to end this. Glad I could help. How did you find us?
I followed you. Saw you talking to that Ronin. After you left, I approached him myself.
That was brave. Ronin are dangerous, unpredictable.
Nothing compares to the fear of losing your child.
I didn't think I'd ever see you again.
Kenji, what are you doing here?
Lord Sakai! My prayers have been answered.
That remains to be seen. What's wrong, Kenji?
I owe money to a bandit, Gon the Butcher.
Then you should pay him.
I will. But he wants to meet me in the middle of nowhere so he can cut my throat.
What did you do to deserve that?
He paid for a delivery of sake and medicine, and I might have skimmed some to help survivors fleeing Izuhara, and didn't think he'd notice.
There are better ways to help people, Kenji.
My lord, I'm an idiot.
And you want me to clean up your mess?
Couldn't you just
Watch from the shadows in case Gon tries anything. If you scare him off, he'll just put a price on my head.
Your intentions this time were better than usual. I will help.
Thank you, my lord.
Good noble. Where's the money to pay your bandit friend?
I brought it, don't worry. Gon set the meeting at the bridge. It's not far.
Lead the way.
Every time I get in a mess like this, I'm as scared as the time before.
You want to help your nerves? Stop stealing from killers.
But the first time Gon caught me, he wasn't even angry.
How many times have you cheated him?
3.
Why did you get mixed up with this butcher?
I owed Red Hand Taro for misplaced wakizashi. Eh? And Gon needed sake for a festival. So I charged him premium prices for cheap's will to cover Red Hand's losses.
The butcher must have loved that.
Oh, he didn't notice that time. But when I did it again, that's when he got angry.
And what became of Red Hand?
I told Gon I got the bad sake from him. But I didn't think Gon would kill him.
You're a busy man.
I know, my lord. Trouble follows me everywhere.
You follow trouble, Kenji. You should ask yourself why.
The meeting is on that bridge. Let's stop here.
Go to the bridge. I'll find a spot with a clear view of Gon.
All right. And if anything goes wrong, I'll signal you. I'll shout, "I'm so happy to see you!"
As you wish. Bandits. It's a setup. Have to protect Kenji. Better do it quietly.
Gon! It would have been easier to leave the cove.
This way you can see.
That's not necessary. We trust you. Of course. And I'm sorry about mixing stuff. I don't know what.
Kenji's in danger.
And the cove!
Help!
Mongols here too.
Not attack me! Don't let him kill me! Please don't let him kill me! Kill him first! Kill him first! Don't let him kill me! My life, Lord Sakai.
You owe me more than that.
Whatever you want. A sake, a saddle polish, a nice...
Kenji, why risk your life over trifles?
Not trifles. I need food, money, a warm fire.
You helped me save Taka. Delivered medicine to people in need.
Yeah. That was heroic, wasn't it?
You have a talent, Kenji. It's time you use it, for the sake of our island.
Of course. Honor is my specialty.
You'll see me if I go this way.
Blades.
Over here, quickly.
Yeah.
Looking for me?
Only thing that would make this better is a jar of Kenji's sake. But then he'd never stop talking.
Would you like to see what I have?
Thank you.